Draper, and Noelle Wood.
Team to finish the Sexton Challenge course.